And hello and welcome back to another exciting Sonic 2 part. And this is Casino Night Zone. I must say, still after all these years, I still get the shivers as soon as I hear this song. It's so magical, magical, beautiful. It's awesome. Sped down or slow down, but how it is, how it even is played, it's all jazzy. Get some points if we want to, then we can just, yay. Yeah, let's see if we try if we can get some rings. Ah, we got 3 Sonics. That's a good amount of rings right there. And hopefully we can just score. Ah, goddammit. Come on. Ah, no. I'm just, ah. Damn it. Oh well, to the next one. Oh crap. Died too many times here when I was young. So I'm not gonna do the stupid mistake of being in too much of a hurry. I think there are no places you actually can fall down and die on this one. Oh god damn it. Yeah. But as usual, really nice backgrounds. First time I'm noticing them actually. For reals. And yeah. I just love the stage. The music, the feeling, everything you can do on it. Especially when you're playing 2 players. That's really awesome. The competition comes down to who has the most rings and points at the end. It's really, really fun. Oh, shit. So, I would definitely call this my favorite stage in the whole Sonic series, actually, because I've been always thinking that I love the hell is it called now again? Damn it, Chemical Plant Zone. I've always loved that really much when I was little, but I confer that I still love this stage more. Even though Chemical Plant Zone is really, really awesome, both in speed and in music ways. But it ain't no Casino Night Zone. Yeah, every place in this game where it stands miles on is a secret. So, or about every place that has that wall, it's a wall that you can go through. There we go. Sorry for like, damn it. I didn't want to go down right about yet, but cannot be helped, mate. Yeah, and there we go. Sometimes you get stuck for hours in those. Go like, okay, I tried to move up, but I'm going backwards, and shit. And we are playing the stage too fast. Damn it, missing all the fun, because all the fun is on the upper ledge. All the stuff down here is just moving forward parts. And there we go. Oh yeah, you can't stand on this one. Okay. Then we can just go. And first stage complete. Oh yeah! So, welcome back. Guys, it's been really fun to... looking forward to this game, I guess. I have been thinking about how I would play the next one, because they say that Sonic 3 is worse than Sonic & Knuckles. But then I read an article that said that they are actually the same game. They just had to split them up because they made it too big. So then I realized that the Sonic & Knuckles cartridge actually has a point where you can insert the third game in. And by so creating Sonic 3 and Knuckles, so that will be the game I will be playing next. Sonic 3 and Knuckles, the whole story at once. So it's gonna be awesome actually. And my friend will vomit and I will laugh at him. But I just wanna go straight into the business of doing all of the first ones in a row. Basically, I am sorry. Oh, he's already punishing me. That's good that you cannot die by doing this, but we really want the jackpot, because they are awesome. Got some Sonics. That's about 30. Oh, there we go. And nothing there. Almost a 10. And there... Oh, the ring came in the last moment and saved us. Speaking of ring, there we have 10 of them. We just want to have... enough for the... gates, if we can find them, because they are really hard to find in this particular stage of the game. There, now we have the correct... Ah, damn it. Oh yeah, you went that, and that way, okay. It's much harder in the... Yeah, it's basically much harder than in the multiplayer, because in the multiplayer you can use other paths to get up there. Come on. Okay, another one then. Just listen to the music, it's awesome. I wanted Smooth McGroove to sing the song for as long as I've seen him sing songs. And he never does, so I'm a little bit sad. God damn it, stop doing that. Got another bar, 20. There we go, almost. I should do as I did the first time. God damn it. Use that one to our advantage. And then go up like this. And that. You can jump up on this. But I've forgotten how my friend used to do it. Because he is the expert, not me. And then I'm not talking about the friend that made me play this game. I'm talking about a childhood friend that showed me... or we were competing who was the boss and not. And we were both bosses at one time. But, oh yeah, that's how you do it. You get on the... and then up. Yeah. Oh, well, there was something suspicious about that one. It's really hard to get over that to the other side. But you just need the speed. Which I'm awfully failing today at. But I'm still not warmed up, guys. I'm still not warmed up. Let's just see if we can... There we go. God damn it. And we failed. Come on. It's not that hard, man. Damn it. And god damn it, we lost it. We lost it. But it's okay. We can go on without that. Now I just want to have a look, see. Let's go down here, see. I'm just a little bit troubled about finding the portals. Oh yeah, yeah, that was a nice secret right over there. Thank you, thank you, thank you. No Sonic and Miles declaring their eternal love to each other. So let's go up here. Here's my and me and my me and my friend's favorite spot of doing this in the multiplayer, but it's harder to get down here in the single player game because those there we are. Hopefully this time we can do this. God damn my throat. Alright, easy now. Let's do this. 8 rings, okay. We can do this. We can do this. It's a piece of cake. And they want me to go middle. Side, side, middle, side, okay. And... trying to fool me, but it will not work. But it was very close, we didn't make that one. Okay. There we are, 9 over the overage. We have 140 rings. Okay, let's do this. Don't go into that one, but please do go into these ones. And it's gonna turn left, yes. And then right. No, no, we missed a... Oh, holy shit. That's not good. We need more rings. 6 to go. Oh, thank God we made it. Okay. And we have... a little bit more than that. Thank God we made that one. I would scream here. 210 rings, guys. Can we do it? Ah! That was not good. That's really bad. No. Are they gonna do that to me? And we need to be a little bit faster. There we go. 210 rings are a little bit to go. I don't know if we make it or not. Two rings left. Please, please. No! It was so close. God damn it. Yeah, there should be two more emeralds and we still haven't got them, which puts me in a bad position because I'm really, really bad at collecting rings in the later levels. But hopefully we can make it. So, we need to get more rings because we just lost them all. Going back a bit is one idea that I really endorse, because, you know, easiest place to get rings after all is to play at the... God damn it. To play at the God damn it, that's what I call it. We can play here. There it is. Almost past it. So I will play here until we get sufficient rings, so be right back. Hopefully we don't... Oh no. Oh yes. A jackpot in... Robotnik is worse than anything else. And we got enough rings, so we're going moving forward. Question is where the other one is, but just moving forward would get us there. I think it's just at the end of the stage before the boss, so... I know it should be a third one, but I have actually no clue where it is. Because I've forgotten. But we're not far away from the boss yet, so let's try to get in here. Oh yeah, it was just like that, okay, then I see. And yes, that's exactly what I wanted to happen. Down here, please. And we missed it. Okay. Take down here. And oh yeah, this place. You can go... No. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, you can go this way if you want to. And then you can go the other way. Yeah, you come here from this. Okay. This is the other path of the... Getting through here was not something a lot of people did not know how to do in my kindergarten or what it's called. And we played it for hours just trying to. Unless when I play with my friend we finally came up with a good way, as you saw. Yeah, this is it, guys. It's down here. There it is. And this time, don't be a fool, man. Just do what you do best. Hold your thumbs, man. Here we go. Feels a little bit funny of having one ring only. We made it with a lesser marginal than last time. That sucks, actually. Damn it. Damn it. I lost a lot of rings there. So I have to be even better at this than I thought. We got the rings though, thank God for that. And I missed a lot of rings again. But we made it. And now comes the hard part. Okay, 210 with no fails. Okay. It's just hard to get those rings, man. Yes, we are standing a little bit off the edge, unfortunately. No! I should have jumped earlier. God damn it. We have all the rings, so now we just need the final circle to jump through, and we are done! Yes! We made it! I don't know if we have all the Chaos Emeralds, but I think there's one left. The one in the middle, the black one. But I'm not sure. We can try and put it to the test though, but I don't know if... I don't know if it's six or it's everyone, so... Oh no. Only my friend can do this. Ah! I'm really, really bad at it, actually. And if you wonder what, you can probably understand I meant just bugging yourself up there again. Because I'm really bad at it. Because I always get stuck in that one. and he always get up. So yeah, boss time. And without Tails, this is gonna be a pain, actually. Oh yeah, yeah, exactly what I wanted. You not being a ball. And we are gonna get him. Damn it, I almost got him there. There we go. God damn it, I'm bad at spinning. There we go. And one more. Oh yeah, 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 that's... Oh, no! Okay. We are in serious trouble. If you can't get him before he gets me. Ah, damn it, got me. Damn him. Damn you. Take one ring, we don't need any more. Okay, four rings. Four rings of power. Okay, god damn it. Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. This is only... Oh, no, oh. No, I got hit. But I got the ring back. Then that's fine. I cannot do it. I cannot do what I usually do at this boss. Damn it. Almost, but not near. Ah, god damn it, not again. There we go. But it's not, he's not jumping back as he's supposed to. I've also heard that you can play use the cartridge for Sonic & Knuckles and put it together with Sonic 2 to get to play as Knuckles in Sonic 2. That's kind of awesome, but it totally makes the last boss a little bit harder. So I was wondering if I should do a playthrough with Knuckles all over the second and third game. If you want to watch that, you can always write a comment on it. If you want to see me play Sonic 2 and 3 with Knuckles, that is. Because I will play Sonic 3 and Knuckles with only Sonic in the beginning. I'm boring like that. So, the next zone, and the time is up. So we will do Hilltop Zone in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and hopefully, we will rock. Bye, guys.